The station was deserted except for a man. He was a man trying to lead a simple, happy life. He found out life was neither simple nor happy.
Today we're taking a look at the Aion Electronics Vector. As you might have expected, this is a Mad Professor Deep Blue Delay clone. You can buy just the circuit board directly from Aion Electronics for around, I believe, $12. Or you can buy the full electronics kit from Musikding.de like I did for around $35. This does not include the enclosure or the knobs. You have to buy those separate. The Aion Vector has the exact same controls as the Mad Professor. These are delay volume, delay time, and number of repeats.
Especially around Christmas. Then comes along the spring thaw and rain. Ain't nothing pretty about that. Going far?
No, not far.
Lucky thing for you, I came along. I had to cover the news about